Well, you know what? Shapewear has been a big industry for a long time. Every woman has some.
You've kept them in business.
And every woman hates it.
wearing it right now, Heidi.
Of course,
hurts. Can't breathe.
I know. Products like Spanx, everybody knows them. But now Kim Kardashian is getting in the shapewear line. She has got a new product, and it's called SKIMS.
Mm-hmm. Oh, like Kim with an S.
Skinny Kim.
I don't know how I feel about that, but when asked about a possible men's product, Kim said,
I've been asked about at a lot of the men's.
Is that how she talks, Heidi? Yeah. I was asked about that.
I've been asked a lot about the men's question. And I would love to do that. And I hope that we're working on that soon. There's some fun stuff in the works.
Fun stuff. It is not fun to wear Spanx whatsoever. Men or women, nobody will describe it as fun.
Yeah. When you take off Spanx or Skims, it's like everything rumbles out.
Yes, it does.
You go from a size 6 to a size 16.
Okay. And you go from caring to not giving a damn.
So it's shapewear with abs.
If you have shapewear with abs and boning, I'm probably going to think you have scoliosis.
I wouldn't mind it because it'll give me time to take my shapewear off in privacy while he go take his shapewear off.
Girl.
And then we just meet up with our fat ass.
No, stop it.
He should not be taking off
the same kind of garment we're taking. That's right, Brad.
Thank you.
I really want to.
Maybe I can help each other take them off. It'll be romantic.